This is the project kit of smart saline bottle. Imagine what if the hospital staff forget to change the saline bottle in time? What if it takes blood in reverse from your body? I think it is very heartbreaking thing to listen about those deaths which are caused by negligence and delay in taking care of patients. In order to overcome these kind of things, we are implementing our project. Our project title is Smart Saline Bottle. Let's get started. Here we can see the components of those Arduino, heartbeat sensor, level sensor. Those are the inputs of Arduino, and outputs are a buzzer, LCD and app. Power supply. This is the power supply. From the switchboards, we get 230 volts AC supply, but here we need 5 volts DC supply to work Arduino. So we can't directly convert AC to DC. For that purpose, we are using step down transformer. This is the step down transformer, which is used to down the voltage from 230 volts to 12 volts. Next, we are using bridge rectifier. This is the bridge rectifier, which is used to convert the AC to DC. That is not pure DC, it is a pulsating DC. Next, then capacitive filter. This is the capacitive filter, which is used to eliminate ripples. And finally, we are use 7805 regulator. 05 indicates the voltage, and from this we will get pure DC, pure 5 volts DC power that is given to the Arduino. When coming to Arduino, it is an open source electronic platform based on easy to use hardware and software. It consists of 20 pins, 14 are digital pins, 6 are analog pins. And it also consists of Atmega 328. This is the LCD display. It is a 16 by 2 LCD. It displays 16 characters. Temperature sensor. This is the temperature sensor. It is used to measure the body temperature of patient. And this is the heartbeat sensor, which is used to measure the heart rate of the patient. This is the level sensor, which is used to determine the status liquid in the saline bottle. It has three levels. One is for full, one is for level 1, and one is for empty. This is the buzzer. It helps to notify the doctors about the saline level through beep sound. Next, this is the here we are using a TCP Telnet app. It displays the result like this, and this is the kit of project, and this is the values. Thank you.